worried what every bitch in New York was saying about me. I never left the house.